Let's go. Do you need me to drive this bitch?
Let's go.
Good morning, y'all. It is like 6, almost 6:30 at the moment. It's Monday morning, and we finna get this gym workout in. I've never gone to the gym at 6 a.m. But we finna do it, and I need to wake myself up because I just had to call my boyfriend and wake him up. And we sat there talking for like 30 minutes, trying to figure out if we wanted to go to the gym for real or not. So, we're going. And this is my pump cover, not when I was sleeping.
It just took me like 5 minutes to put this stupid cart thing up. I think I told y'all it is a glute day today, glute and quads kind of day today. So we finna be tearing it up in the gym. I gotta wash my hair anyways, so the plan is to sweat it out. And do I have beats? Yes, okay. I thought I left my headphones at home. The plan is to sweat it out, you know, just get a good workout in this morning. And basically, I do want to go to the beauty supply store though, because I want to braid my hair today. Yeah, because I'm going out on Saturday. Hey, you guys. So, as you can see, we are back from the gym. Look at the skin. The skin is giving. But it is currently like 7, almost 8 o'clock now. And we are on the way back home. Make some breakfast, drink a protein shake, and I need to wash my hair and go to the beauty supply store. Because we are doing my hair today. I am tired of walking around looking like a hobo, pulling the same hairstyles out my ass. So, that's what we're gonna do. And I'm putting my hands in my face and I just came from gym. I'm sick. But it's okay, because we're about to take a shower. That's about it. So yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all when I get home. Tea. I wish I could listen to music while I record. We could have like a little jam session on the ride home. But Apple should make a feature where you should get to listen to TM music and like be able to record at the same time. But I guess not yet. It's too advanced for Apple. It's too advanced. Time to blow dry.
I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it. And I see you. Oh, the way I breathe you in is the texture of your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby. Oh, and I see you. There's nothing like your touch. It's the way you lift me up. Yeah, and I'll be right here with you till the end. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my kick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it.
You ain't sure yet. But I'm for ya. All I could want, all I could wish for. Nights alone that we miss more. And days we save.
Okay, guys, so we're done blow drying my hair. There's a creaky one back there, and I just like cutting grass. But we're done with my hair, so I'm gonna go to the beauty store. I'll catch you when I come back. I don't feel like. I think I'm with my mom. I don't feel like that. So, I'm gonna catch y'all on the city's best. And we are out. We do it. I told her I was my driver. She's like, so you asked me to come and you want me to drive? And I said, yes.
We made it. I got 4 packs of Michelle, the Expressions, number 2. And I got me one of these little packs of, I got this. I was gonna get those longer packs, like the 72 inch ones, but I was like, that's not necessary. I'm gonna go pay for these and then be out of here. So we also went to Marshall's. I got this cup. I caved. I wanted something that was Stanley-like, so I caved and got a Hydro Peak. But I'm about to put my drink together because we're gonna be doing my hair for a minute. I gotta prep and prep the braiding hair, part my hair. And we're gonna get done. I'm trying to do my hair in 4 hours. Probably gonna be like 5 or 6, but I don't got nothing to do today but some homework. So that's all I've got planned today until I'm done with my hair. I'm probably gonna go to my boyfriend. I don't have to grab all of it. I'm about to clean off my counter because I can't work in a messy space and I refuse to let the space get messier.
House anymore. I can't do much, but I have to find a way to. What's that? It smells
so. I get my weed from California. What's that shit? I took my chick up to the north, yeah, badass bitch. Get my life right from the source, yeah, yeah, that's it. I got my peaches out in Georgia, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California, that's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah, badass bitch. I get my life right from the north, yeah, yeah. I got my peaches out in Georgia, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California, that's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah, badass bitch. I get my life right from the source, yeah, yeah, that's it. I got my peaches out in Georgia, yeah, shit.
Okay, y'all, so it is way later. It is currently 10:02 p.m. And as you can see, I have finished my hair and I am at my boyfriend's house. But I just wanted to update y'all because I don't want to leave Monday out on a whim. So, yeah, that's about it. We about to play Mario Kart and I'm going to whoop his ass in some Mario Kart.
She finna owe me a back massage.
And I'm going to get my feet rubbed. But yeah, so I'll catch y'all tomorrow. Matter of fact, I'm gonna get y'all in on this Mario Kart action. So, oh, hold on. Is it a glare? TV? Yeah. Alexa.
Good night.
Okay. You prepared to get demolished?
By who?
Mario.
Luigi, nigga.
Copier.
That's what I was gonna. That's copier. What I was gonna do.
Watch this technique.
She bites. This.
No.
Yeah.
Never succeed in life. Damn it! Some points you can talk about. Come on.
Points.
You're right. Well, we was back and forth. Yo, from 11, 10th, 9th, 1st, 2nd, 11th.
I fell off. It's one match. You still got 4 more to go.
Jones barbecue foot massage. Jones barbecue foot massage. Look out. Hey. Sore loser. Hold on, look, y'all. Who that? That's your girl. That's the me, Mario. You're a hater. You're a hater.
World class.
It is 11:45 at the moment, and I am now on my way home. I just had to to give y'all an update. So yeah, good night, and don't let the bed bugs bite, and I will talk to y'all tomorrow. Kisses.
Good morning. I'm struggling to wake up, and I don't know. I thought picking up the camera would help me wake up a little bit, but it's not. I was supposed to get up to go to the gym, and it just didn't happen. I was supposed to go to the gym at like 7, I think. It's 9:30.
Okay, I have made it out the bed. So, I feel like I'm always giving out time updates, but it is 11:21. I just got to keep y'all tracking me. But the plan at the moment is I want to go to the DMV, or as they call in Georgia, the DDS, whatever. So, I'm going to go to the DMV. I want to change my license over from my, like, you know, my vertical one to the horizontal one because, you know, your girl 21 now. So, been 21 for a minute. So now that I got my hair done, I'm gonna go do that. And then we're gonna see how the day go after that. I was planning on going to campus because I wanted to study, but I'm probably just gonna study at home because now my parents told me that somebody coming to the house to do something, and apparently somebody gotta be here. So I need to be moving. I need to be in and out. Hopefully it don't take too long to take my new driver's license picture. And yeah, I'm gonna get dressed. I'll be right back. Okay, but now we are outside. I want to show y'all my outfit. That's how I came out here. I'm really looking for the sun. I'll show y'all. And I'm really kind of feeling the baggy look. But do y'all like? Do y'all approve? I feel like I want to do a drive with me because y'all don't really know much about me just based off like the videos I've posted so far. So if you don't want to watch it, I don't blame you. I'm going to throw the timestamp up and you can just. So basically, as y'all know, my name is Brandy Alicia and I am 21 years old. I'm a 21-year-old college student. I am a bio major, and hopefully my undergrad graduation is 2025. So I did change my major. I was originally a nursing major. So yeah, people always ask me a question, oh my gosh, people usually move from biology to nursing. Why did you go from nursing to biology? Well, I want to be an OBGYN, and I realized that me being a nursing major wasn't going to get me to pre-med. So I was like, okay, might as well do biology. So if I want to go back to nursing, it's not really that hard because it's still a science major. I am a phlebotomist, which is crazy. I am a certified phlebotomist, and no, I'm not working in the phlebotomy industry, but I'm trying to get into the industry because I really want to do phlebotomy at the moment while I'm a college student, or even in the future, you know. But phlebotomy isn't my career path, but it must be something that gets me on track there, basically. As you can tell, my favorite color is pink. But that's like every girl's color. So if I had to choose a different color other than pink, it would be emerald green. Boom. Now, no more what's your favorite color, what's your favorite food kind of shit. I feel like I told y'all the most important thing. As y'all know, I have a boyfriend. Love my life. We finna get married. If you ask him, he gonna say, we finna get married. That's my boo ski. Remember I was showing y'all my outfit, and I was like, I don't know what kind of style I'm going for. I still don't. I think I low-key figured out my style, and it's like, I want to say it's almost like Y2K-ish, but like, it's not, because it's not like the rhinestones and the different kinds of patterns and stuff like that, and the low-rise jeans. Like, I love low-rise jeans, but I feel like it's not really Y2K in my opinion. It's more like, just want, like, grunge in that kind of sense. It's more like grunge. Like, I want to wear, like, baggy clothes or the baggy pants with the tight shirts or the big baggy shirts with the shorts and the biker shorts and the sneakers and the, you know, all that. I feel like that's what my style is. But, you know, I, like, how I'm dressed right now. Y'all see my outfit I showed y'all? It's cute shit, right? If y'all see me in high school, I wish I was doing YouTube in high school. Y'all would have been like, Brittany, you have come a long way. I'll probably insert some photos of me in high school. But y'all would say I came a long, long way. Because, boy, what? What? Your girl was looking busted, dusted, beat down. To wear like people still do it. Like, they wear that denim on denim. I wore a denim, like, button-up shirt with some American Eagle denim low-rise jeans, dark wash. The shirt was light wash. And I had on these, like, my parents call them crepes, or they're like sneakers, but they're not sneakers. They're not even tennis shoes. They're just like shoes with, like, you know, the three little holes on the side. Where I wore that, and they were navy blue. So my whole outfit was just blue, denim, and them ugly blue shoes. And I don't know. I'm gonna just insert all the pictures of me in high school. I'm gonna throw myself in the under the bus. Not even under the bus. I'm just gonna throw myself out there and let y'all know more about me. But that's really it. I really, like I said, I came a long way. Even looks wise, like, I've grown. I'm 21. Yes, granted, in high school I was between the ages of 15 and 18, like, or really like 14. Yeah, 14 and 18, because I went to high school in 2016, and I. Yeah, I went to high school in 2016, so I was 14 that year. So between the ages of 14 and 18. So, class of 2020, we riding strong, but I'm still gonna talk shit because we ain't getting no graduation, we ain't getting no prom, we ain't getting no senior season, no senior trip, no paint the parking lot spots, we ain't getting none of that. So, if somebody say, oh, my graduation season's coming, I'm gonna be bitter. I'm gonna be bitter. Love you, mean it, happy for your graduation, but I'm gonna be bitter. So yeah, I might get you a gift too, but I'm gonna be bitter that I didn't get a graduation. I walked across the screen. I didn't even walk across the screen, I had a damn picture. Insert picture. My picture was cute though. Okay, I took it in my backyard, all that greenery. Mm-hmm. Yeah, your girl was popping. But yeah, mm-hmm. When I get nails, I'm finna eat when I get some nails. How do y'all feel about, like, acrylics versus, like, press-ons? I love my acrylics. I love my nail tech. But I love doing my hair as well, and I realize I can't. It's like, to me, it's like a buffer. I know there are girls out there, and praise be to them, they can throw down any hairstyle with some 8-inch nails on, and they got it. Teach me the way, because I don't know how to do it. I'm not even gonna hold you. I can't braid with nails for real. But if they're like short, like nubbies, you know, anybody can braid with nubbies. It's like your natural nail, like a little overly. But nothing is better than braiding with your little nubbies, your little finger fleshes. I feel like I need to get a little more into the braiding scene, braid a little more often with nails, because I'm really trying to pick up with braiding. And, you know, throw myself out there, really. And it's just, I never have the consistency to keep promoting. Like, I really want to get on top of it, because I want it to be a side hustle. I really want to push myself out there. I've done dreads. I did some faux locks in high school. Like, faux locks. I never did faux locks before. And them goddess locks, too. The ones with the little curly pieces in there. They probably call them, like, bohemian something now. They was goddess locks in high school. I'm a bad bitch, bad bitch, bad bitch, bad bitch. I'm gonna show y'all my picture, like, in the car. It's so freaking cute. Lady was like, oh my god, your hair looks nice. Your picture is really pretty. I was like, oh my god, thank you. You know, I had an intro, put it on. Oh shit, I almost dropped my phone.
Ooh, that's a horrible signature. I don't even care. My signature is not what's important. It's this picture. Ooh, wee! Y'all, they done scratched out my ID and everything. She's like, I'm gonna give it back to you as memories. Thank you, ma'am. But y'all,
Who is that? Babies, 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 babies. This is cute. So, yeah, I did that. Little detour. I'm now at Starbucks and I'm going to hit a quick, maybe not a quick, but a little study session. I just wanted to change the scenery because I didn't want to be at home. So, that's what we're doing. I ordered this a new Starbucks drink for me. It's a new drink for me. It's their vanilla sweet cream cold brew. I added caramel drizzle, 3 pumps of liquid cane sugar. So hopefully it's not like too sweet. Because if it is, I'm going to freak out. And then I also got like a ham and Swiss croissant because I was hungry and I can't study on an empty stomach. So. Because it don't taste right. Not bad though. Four. Maybe a five. Maybe I just mix it up. That should go have me up though. I get my room real quick because I just rolled out of bed and put my sheets together. Finished cleaning my bathroom. And that's about it. I got school at 6. I got class at 6:30. I'm planning on going to my my boyfriend's house again today because I want to take pictures. I'm gonna get heat exhaustion. Y'all, this coffee was not that good. Probably because it's not cold no more. I'm putting my own sugar and stuff in there. I don't taste like they put nothing in there. But yeah. That was not that bad. I'm tired and hot. Yeah. So y'all, I'm going to end the video here. I don't really have anything else that I'm doing today besides going to class. I have to study for my exam as well. I've got 2 exams and they're both due tomorrow and... I've halfway studied for the one that's due for one of the exams I have due. So that's what I'm going to be doing. And I'm just going to end here. I don't want y'all to come along and I do nothing else but clean, study, and probably take pictures for my thumbnail and then post on my Instagram. If you guys are not following me on Instagram, you need to be following me. Instagram's going to be right here. It's going to be linked down below. It's in the beginning of the video and the intro. It is everywhere, I promise you. But I will catch y'all tomorrow. Tomorrow is Wednesday the 20th. And I'm supposed to be going out for my friend's birthday. But we're going to see how that goes. And then, yeah. Go ahead.
on the way, and by we are on the way to the mall because I need to get an outfit for Saturday, and then we're going shopping. We're going fall decor shopping. So you're prepared for that. You're gonna see everything I'm getting. I might do a haul, I might not do a haul. It's almost October and I am so excited. Even though I'm not gonna be here for Halloween because I'm going on vacation. Where, you might ask? I'm not telling.
So we have made it to the mall. And so far I have picked up these. Oh, this is so cute. I want a top like that so bad. But that's not what I'm in here for.
Next store?
I just like this. I might go to the next store.
You see it?
I might go to the next store. I'll come back for it. But, yeah.
Alright, so we're going to the store. I don't even know what it's called. It's called Bibi's Boutique. Bibi Boutique? No idea. We're going to go there. See if I can find what I want. If I want it. And if it's long sleeve. If they don't have it, then we might go to another store, but I don't got time to be going back and forth from different stores. And again, I'm moving so I can do this. Move. It's freaking closed. I mean, I could always come back for that. I don't have to get it today, but I have to get it between tomorrow and Friday. Or I can go like on Saturday morning. Yeah. I was just dragged out of a Coach store.
Control herself.
Yes, I can. I was gonna get their pen shoulder bag. If you know the pen shoulder bag, you know that it's cute. You know that it's tiny. I love mini bags. And it's minion. And like a Telfar mini. And that's what I want because I don't carry a lot around. This doofus.
She got two Telfars for that.
That doesn't matter. No, I didn't. A Telfar. The medium Telfar is $250. The small one
I
is one.
You have two Telfars.
That doesn't matter. I wanted the pen shoulder. It would have been cute with my outfit today. He just wanted to fight me on it because he didn't want me to buy my $250 pen shoulder bag from Coach. So I told my friend to put it on hold for me. Y'all see him trying to canoodle me?
That's crazy.
Trying to canoodle me? Mm. I don't want to kiss. Mm. Don't do that. Trying to canoodle me and make me feel better about his inability to let me be happy. I am hurt. I am disappointed. I am heartbroken. Could you believe? And then shut up. Be quiet.
Trying to fight for that one too. It's a new Stanley Cup.
It's not a Stanley either. A Hydro Peak.
You said it was Stanley.
I didn't get a Stanley. I told you I got a Stanley Duke.
Mm.
Now we're going to Target. I'm not even mad that I didn't get the Coach bag. I'm just more like, I wanted the bag. And I have my eye on that bag since it dropped. And now that I've seen it in person, I've tried it on, I see what it looks like on me. It's like, now I have to have it. Right, babe? What do I have to have? I have to what?
I have to have it.
Okay, I have to have it.
Just not enough.
Welcome to Target. We're at Target. Target.
I mean, this store is never not busy.
Robert. Ooh, she cute. She got on her Fendi slides. Look at her outfit, y'all. Big sexy. I need some lip gloss. I should have got some lip gloss while I was in the mall.
Let's go. Do you need me to drive this bitch?
Let's go! Alright, y'all. We're starting off strong. This is so cute. And we're getting it. Okay, so here's my problem, right? They want one curtain. This better be a two-pack. No, it's a single panel for $25. You spend $25 for one curtain. They done lost it. That was you jacking? Y'all heard that? Somebody take his license away. He can't drive. Oh, this is cute. I don't know. There was something on it. Nothing on it. Bon appetit.
It's tip.
My fault. Bon apple tip. So, I got
this. Not getting that.
No, come on. Bone apple tip.
Look at him. I think I got you.
Do you need me to drive this bitch? Let's go. We are back at the string lights. I'm stuck between this one. This one's open.
See, that one you can actually change the color, which means you never have to get lights again.
So I could do this pack. It's $20 for it. Or I was thinking about doing like these.
That'd be pretty cool. That has some depth.
Right?
To it.
And I could put my, what's it called? My dream catcher on over in front of it. So it'll be like Bohemian stylish, I guess.
What do you got?
How much are the ones that you got?
Actually, it probably weren't that
much. I went to Lowe's and I drilled them in the wall.
Probably about the same.
Can you see me?
Mm-hmm.
What are you, Michelangelo?
What color is my face?
Blue?
Leonardo.
Oh, okay. Okay. All right, you guys. So, the last clip you saw us in Target. But after that, we kind of just left. We got some food and then we went to the Dollar Tree. I saw something else in there that I really liked that you guys will be seeing in another video. Keep a lookout. But yeah, that's all we did. All right, you guys. Well, this is going to be the end of the video. If you got as far as you did, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did enjoy it, I need you to like, comment, share, and
subscribe.
Subscribe, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Bye.